Hello, my name is Amber Roman from Full Sail University, and this is my public speaking online podcast for an industry professional. The industry professional I decided to talk about today was the late Ollie Johnston. Ollie Johnston was a Disney animator that brought life and emotion to every character that he animated.
Pinocchio, why didn't you go to school?
School? Well,
Go ahead, tell her.
I was going to school till I met somebody.
Met somebody?
Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes. Why, I...
Monsters? Weren't you afraid?
No, ma'am, but they tied me in a big sack.
You don't say.
Ollie Johnston worked for Disney from 1935 to 1978. He attended college for illustration and was considering pursuing a career in magazine illustration before he even considered animation. He started his career at Disney as an assistant animator on Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. At first, he was still not quite sure if he wanted to be an animator, but a few weeks in, he saw the potential of animation that illustration did not have. As an animator, he could bring these characters to life and have them express their emotions on screen. He and Walt Disney both shared a common goal, to make these characters be believable and to make the audience care about the drawings they saw before them. He went on to become an animation director for many animated Disney films, such as Pinocchio, Bambi, Cinderella, Alice in Wonderland, Peter Pan, Lady and the Tramp, Sleeping Beauty, 101 Dalmatians, The Sword in the Stone, Mary Poppins, The Jungle Book, The Aristocats, Robin Hood, The Rescuers, and The Fox and the Hound. Ollie Johnston became part of a group known as the Nine Old Men. These were the animators that Disney trusted more than anyone with his ideas. It's hard to talk about Ollie without also mentioning Frank Thomas. People often refer to them together as Frank and Ollie. Frank was his lifelong friend. They met in college and went to Disney together to pursue a career in animation. Later in life, they went on to write books together. They wrote Disney Animation, The Illusion of Life, Too Funny for Words, Disney's Greatest Sight Gags, Bambi the Story and the Film, Jungle Book Portfolio, and The Disney Villain. The Illusion of Life is arguably one of the most important books written in history for animators. The book describes the techniques learned and developed in the Disney studios while Frank and Ollie were there. And it includes the 12 principles of animation that every animator uses to this day. Because of his accomplishments in animation, Ollie is considered by the animation community as one of the greatest animators to have ever lived. He can be seen along with his friend Frank in Pixar's The Incredibles.
See that?
Yeah, that's the way to do it. That's old school.
Yeah? No school like the old school.
They also make an appearance in The Iron Giant. Aside from being a well-known animator, Ollie is also a well-known train enthusiast. He enjoys antique locomotives and personally restored one in his own driveway. He also purchased land specifically to lay out 3/4 of a mile of train tracks with him and his son. Ollie Johnston is personally a great inspiration to me. He knew that animation was more than just drawing. He knew it was bringing life to the pencil lead on the paper before him, and this is a belief that I value highly as an animator. Although I won't be drawing my animation specifically, I'll be working in a computer program to make the animations come to life. The principles that he taught and used throughout his career still apply to these characters that I will be animating in my future career. So that's the life of Ollie Johnston in a nutshell. Again, I'm Amber Roman from Full Sail University, and you've been watching my industry professional podcast. I hope that you've enjoyed. Thank you.